Good morning, Bridgehampton School. Mr. Barker here, back for WBEE Virtual Radio Tuesday edition. Happy fall. It's getting cooler out. The leaves are changing. What the? Hey, who's ready for fall flannel season? I know I am, and I definitely didn't plan this. Hey, are you ready for another awesome day? If you missed our dramatic intro yesterday, go check out yesterday's video. And yes, I did jump in a pool. Anyway, today is Tuesday, September 22nd. It is an A day. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all.
Help me.
That was the Verzosa family with our throwback pledge. Dad's still saying he needs help. I sent Bear and Nala to check on him months ago. I don't know, we're gonna move on with our weather. I think we have someone back in the weather studio. Oh man, those weather goats. Looks like Johnny the goat isn't too happy because it's a really windy day. But hey, it's highs in the 60s, so that's a plus. So hey, here are announcements for the day. Just a reminder that we are following recess schedule number 2 this week. Make sure to check the main office or the side doors to see where you're bringing your class out for recess today. Middle and high school students, we have a virtual assembly this Thursday at 9 a.m. And remember, students, if you're still not getting a Google Meet link for your class, just ask. We're all here to help you do your best and succeed. And lastly, today on September 22nd, it is officially the first day of fall. Who's ready to rake some leaves? It's also Dear Diary Day. You can celebrate by writing down your thoughts and feelings. Fun fact, writing your feelings down on paper can actually help work through the emotions you may be feeling. Feeling journals are a great way to de-stress. All right, Bridgehampton family, that's it for the announcements today. We're going to turn up that birthday music because we have two very special birthdays today. We want to say happy birthday to Madeline Ruiz Soto, who is in 12th grade, and Declan D'Souza, who's in 3rd grade. I hope you both have an awesome day. From WBEE, this is Mr. Barker signing off until tomorrow. Have an amazing day, Bridgehampton School. Take it away, Michaela, Marquise, and Austin.
And always please remember to warm up well and to stay safe.
So you will graduate and participate in something you love is when you leave the campus.
Make sure to wash your hands with soap also because stay safe.